That's what the postman said. There's an accident waiting to happen at all times anyway. And maybe we don't benefit from some epistemic human.